स्टॉप द स्नोबॉल बिफोर इट स्नोबॉल्स यू. व्हेन देयर इज अ माउंटेन विथ स्नो ऑन इट, समटाइम्स अ स्नोबॉल स्टार्ट्स गेटिंग फॉर्म्ड. When the snowball is at the top of the mountain, it's just a small like a pebble. At that, somebody can just flip their foot and it'll crack apart. But if that snowball is not cracked at that time, it starts rolling down the hill, rolling down the hill. As it rolls down more and more and more, it becomes bigger and bigger and bigger. More and more snow accumulates on it. And by the time it comes down the hill, it may have become so big that it can knock down a whole person. People can get snowballed, sometimes towns can get snowballed, completely submerged or devastated by the snowball. So our desires are also like that. When in the normal course of our life, a certain tempting desire, certain destructive desire enters into our consciousness, it is like a tiny snowball, like a pebble at the top. If at that time itself we say nothing doing, we turn our consciousness and focus on something constructive, ultimately focus on Krishna, then that temptation which is at the back, it just gets removed. It's like we crack the snowball. But if we dwell on it, the more we dwell on it, the bigger it starts becoming. Krishna says in the Bhagavad Gita, in 2nd chapter 62nd and 63rd verse, Dhyayato Vishayan Bhumsaha Sangaste Shupajayate संगात संजायते कामः कामात् क्रोधो विजायते क्रोधात् भवति सम्मोह सम्मोहात् स्मृति विभ्रम स्मृति भ्रमशात् बुद्धिनाशो बुद्धिनाशात् प्रणश्यति. So he says ध्यायतो विषयान् पुंसः. When you start contemplating, at the stage of contemplation, it's like that snowball is being formed on the top of the hill. From there, संगस्तेषु पजायते. Hey, that's nice. Attachment develops. Sangat sanjayate kamaha. From there, I want it. So it's like the snowball is becoming bigger and bigger and bigger. Kamat krodho bhijayate. Who says I can't get it? Now the snowball has become so big that it is actually assumed threatening proportions. And krodhat bhavati sammoha. We become deluded. We don't realize what is right, what is wrong. Sammohat smriti vibhrama. We ourselves, we may have experienced the destructive effects of the indulgence, but we forget that. Suti brahmashahat buddhinasho. And finally, it destroys our intelligence. So intelligence is like the last guard for our self-protection. When intelligence falls, we fall. Buddhinashat pranashyati. So by this time, the intelligence has fallen. It's like the snowball has become a giant ball which wounds sometimes, destroys people. So similarly, when we are going through our course of life, rather than thinking of a small desire to be small and neglecting it, or not thinking of a small desire as negligible and entertaining it, we need to cut it off at that time. When you focus on Krishna, then that snowball is like broken at the top itself. And then we will save ourselves of much trouble just by a little diligent protection. We can stop the snowball before it snowballs us. Thank you. Great.